When I reflect on moving health forward, I have to go back to our founding sisters that saw a need of healthcare in the pioneer days. When I think about how they moved into healthcare, that would have been very different. So I can only imagine they had a deep clarity of mind and heart that allowed them to move in this direction with such conviction. And so when I think about us today, that as we move healthcare forward, we need to claim that same kind of conviction as our compelling reason to move forward into whatever the cutting edge is at any given juncture.
As a family practitioner for several years and now a leader of medical providers, I like to think of moving health forward on the level of the individual patients we care for. In partnership with your primary care provider, you can own your health. You can take steps to prevent disease by improving your diet and getting more active, by getting preventative screenings on time and following a recommended plan of care.
Now, moving health forward is just such a great image that it puts out there for people. And for Avera and what we do, it's about being innovative and being progressive and what we do in the future with healthcare. And we need to continue making a connection with our patients and our consumers on what their healthcare delivery looks like in the future. We are their partner.
With Avera Medical Group, I'm working with a team of 1,200 providers from diverse backgrounds and a full range of expertise. They are part of a cohesive team that works together to deliver the best possible healthcare. It begins with preventative care. And when you need specialty intervention, we have 60 different medical specialties where you can get the most focused and expert care for your unique situation.
People are our most valuable resource. People make Avera what it is. They bring life to this healthcare organization. And our patients and their families recognize that, and they realize when they see our people that that's the connection. That for them, moving health forward isn't an entity. It's the people they are dealing with.
When I am working with our leaders and our staff, it's very clear that they have a sense of calling. Just this month, I was talking about vocation, and it was so beautiful to see how they name that vocational calling for themselves. And honestly, there are times when I've heard from other nurses now, but what inspired you to become a nurse? And it was how they saw someone taking care of their family member or maybe themselves. And so it really does inspire people to want to do likewise.